Should have
Hey.
finished it already, shouldn't I? Hey there, Ratchet.
I'm Clint.
Ratchet, where are you going? Said the robot. Same people who make the Spider-Man game. They're making a Wolverine game as well, but that might be a bit scary for you, I think. Oh, we've only done 26%. Wow, that's not much. Let's go back.
Let's get some phase courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes.
Find the
I
fixer.
Hope so too.
Oh, can I shoot him?
No. Which one is this?
Frogs. Oh, let's get across this bridge now. Oh no! Oh, I was supposed to hold it, are we? Whoa. That's
Does
cool.
Anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Oh. Some more TVs. Where'd you go? Should go down there. Whoops. Walked into a catacomb. That'll be quickly. Hey there.
New tourists, oh, welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please.
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is. Great guy. Yes, and single.
He's on this planet.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Base
quartz, play quartz,
anything!
But,
we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. Oh, the big one.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a fallen out minute. But the bathroom was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a barrel shot. Oh, and I saw one of the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
Oh, maybe I'm getting, what's this?
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Oh my goodness, it takes ages to get that. Whoa! Oh yeah! Just did it again! Feels up here, there's some kind of secret or something. Oh! I got stuck. Guess I can't go that way then. Let's go this way. Whoa, quick time jump.
No, you! Oh, yeah. Get them! I can get them.
Whoa, that big one just went on. That's a gun there.
Oh, baby. Oh, what is it?
Oh, no, run out of. Let's change weapon. Which one do you want? Lightning?
The flash one.
Lightning.
Lightning.
Whoa.
attack, everyone! To check out that one. Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, I can't get out of that.
Down there, Daddy.
Let's check around here, see if there's anything. Oh, they've got a rail. Oh, I think they have to go that way, but let's have a look down here, yeah, like you said.
But there is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Titanium again. So we can do it up here.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think we can go that way.
No.
We've got these rails.
Is gonna get us across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits.
Oh, whoops. He's like Sonic again all over again. Missed it then. Oh, that missed. Oh no, we should have used that wall. I saw the wall just at the, right at the last minute. That wall there. Right? Oh. Oh my goodness, this is cool, isn't it? Oh no. Oh, we missed it.
It's got all again.
That's okay. I didn't need to practice on this. This rails.
This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Hang on! It goes straight to the smelting pit!
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Oh, why don't you let me in there? Oh, that was a bit sunny, wasn't it? Oh.
Made it.
Phew. Did you feel it rumble? In Thomas?
No.
Different rumble.
Oh,
God. Oh, pirates.
I can hear it popping.
Yeah. Guess mate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
It's robot arm.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh no.
You are off.
So we help you aim.
Aim. Can you help me?
I'll aim and shoot. Oh, wow, we just made it level up then, dude.
I want to do a different power.
Oh, which one?
Fungi,
drill.
That bow.
Whoa, that was good. My goodness.
Shit. He's a cool bad guy, but they're nearly cooler than me.
Not as cool as you.
Daddy, you keep putting...
No, I was out of ammo, dude. Should we do the drill?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that one. That's cool. Oh. Oh.
No, can't make them. Oh, there's these ones.
I still got some. Oh, we're out now. Which one? Lightning.
Lightning, yeah.
Right, where do we go now?
One more battle!
Pretty hard, isn't it? Let's get some ammo from over here first.
Ammo.
Fill up all our things again. Oh, there's some stuff over there, like, before we do that. Sometimes you have to look around, see if there's anything. Routine. Thank you very much. What's that? Do you want to do the circle one? Level again. Oh, oh, that's good.
Hey, pilot. Can you do it?
Oh,
we
just
ran
out as well. Oh, my goodness. Kill him into plants. Because you can hold them down. Blast pistol. Who comes up?
Be a bat.
You like them,
don't you? There you go.
Aha. Take that, wee Roger. Drill?
No.
Fungi?
No. 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 Yeah. The fire one has got five.
Oh, you did it.
You got him.
Well done. Did it, dude? You got the big pirate, dude.
Are you sure?
Oh no.
use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Oh, we can use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
No, not them.
Which one? We've run out of ammo.
Get in there, Daddy, before the monsters.
Gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Oh. Well, that didn't work, did it?
Gotta admit, Fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Use the spinner thing instead.
Yeah, I don't think we can fly up there. Just helps you glide down. Maybe we can't get over here until later on. Oh goodness me. Well, at times you fall off these things.
I'd admit, Fixer being a giant robot isn't.
Forget you in there. Well, I should go over here.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's the big pirates again. This one going to use, I'm going to use a different weapon. This one going to use then. Oh, then you do it.
Yeah.
Whoa, you got a level up.
But I don't want this one. Well, which one that shoots those little things?
That one.
Yeah, that one.
Whoa! He's in this grab a ball. Oh my goodness, I can actually hear him doing that. goodness, that's so cool.
Hello!
Lightning ones.
Yeah.
Yeah? They're in there. Tell me what you want. Yo, it works better. Someone's firing bomb. Oh no, it's the big guy over there, look. That's how he gotta go. Over there. Oh no. Come on, get up there.
Breaking the bridge.
Weapon to use.
That was great.
I've got to get him. Get him. Oh, where's he going? Oh! Scared me, that did.
Hey, you're paying off for this robot!
Let me jump. No, yeah, you can see it damaged, can't you? Now? Take that, Mr. Massive Playboy.
This will be damaged.
I don't know.
Laser!
Yeah, it's going to find ammo, yeah. Are you pressing the cap, mate? Just like that, George, with the finger. George?
No!
Trouble,
What if the face quartz cannot be used?
We're in deep trouble. But there's no point in worrying about this.
That, then.
How exactly will we fix the fixer?
I guess we can turn him on.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Are you
okay?
No. I am broken, as is every day. Nothing can be fixed.
Again. Oh my goodness, I just made that. Oh no, this is gonna be one big epic grind! Oh my goodness, what did I press? Because I can't remember! Whoa! Also, guys, it's pretty cool the way they do that.
Don't listen to him, folks. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome.
Oh, minus.
You have any ideas? Because I'm under our time thinking we're going to play with a giant homicidal robot.
I am
your hero. That's chasing us now, isn't it?
I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix it. I cannot fix it. When the villagers asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And I became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this?
Yeah, that's a good trouble. That's amazing, isn't it?
Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
I want to go to her to get a new wand.
Oh, we got a trophy. You get a new weapon.
Yeah.
Glove of Doom. Oh.
No, I don't want that.
Should we just see what it does? It shows us. Oh, it releases little robots. Yeah, well, that one, do you?
No. It gets you as well. No. No. No.
Void Repulsor. Glove of Doom.
Yeah, I want that one.
Buzz Blades.
That one, yeah.
Whoa, got a silver trophy for that one, dude. Upgrades.
Yeah.
Make it really powerful.
Two more! Really?
Ah, it lays them. Oh, we've got 17 left. We can do some other ones. Oh, look at these.
I want to do some more.
Yeah, you can get all these. Oh.
That's all.
We've got 12 to use, so we must be using what? Some, make the weapons more powerful. Let's do that one, because... Six left. Great. So upgrade Mr. Fungi. There we go.
Are we gonna talk about you rescuing?
Wow, look at that. Oh, that's where you got it there, look. Buzz Blade.
Buzz. I want to check it out.
Thank you, Ribbit.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
That's a good guy.
Oh, no, just not that. Oh, I'm gonna get back into our ship now, okay? Oh, looks a bit. Where are you going? Hey, that was cool. I like that. That was really cool.
Which planet?
This is the next one. We've not actually completed any of these ones.
I want to go on that one, Daddy.
Okay.
This one is the last one, Daddy.
Well, no, we have to go back and do some other things, I think.
That looks like Earth to me.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe.
Are we being ratchet again, are we?
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get You asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Hadera Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot.
How do you play this game?
I'm playing Ratchet again now. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Switching back.
Oh, yeah.
That's a thing. One second. I'll do the moving. Hey, he looks cool, doesn't he? Should we see what, I've got different things.
Oh, I don't have a blue thing. I have a golden.
Golden?
Yeah. That daddy. I want to go to the harbor.
You change the colour of those, golden. Yeah, that's cool.
Oh yeah.
Oh, golden.
No, daddy, let me choose. Yeah, I like that one.
You like that one?
Red and cool, blue.
He looks like Spider-Man, doesn't he? Exit.
Down.
There you go.
I want to do his feet as well.
Oops.
Oh.
Oh.
Do
boots and stuff. Oh, you're in the red. Yeah, that'd match, wouldn't it? Like
yeah,
Spider-Man.
Flecked.
I don't know. Hey, I'm Spider Dude. Spider Ratchet.
I want to do a tail.
Yeah, I don't think you can do tail.
I think we can. Well, we can't do his tail while at the top.
No, we can't do that. So then I'll aim and shoot the bad guys. Spider.
They don't realize him.
Yeah, Spider. Spider Rush is quicker, isn't it? Okay, he's got firing now, dude. Oh no.
I guess the cart's got firing.
Oh.
Ammo! Haha. The green one.
Oh, he's got different blasters, hasn't he? Yeah, I remember now. He's got different ones. Got a different selection. Whoa, they got blaster. They did.
Daddy.
Which one?
That one. Yeah.
Oh, buzz blades. Oh, we have got the same one. Whoa.
Daddy.
Let's try again.
Ooh, that is Gleason. A common element of energy.
Well, we should do this. Oh, the switch worlds. Look, it's James now, that. Well, that's clever, isn't it? Oh, it's all snowy.
It's all snowy.
Yeah, look. It's all snowy now. Whee!
Just go to the toilet.
Okay, yeah, we'll take a break.
Yeah.
Oh, we have to get in there, look.
Oh.
Right. I like that box and it gives us some ammo. Square box.
In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, you could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
It goes blue!
But I have a good life in my dimension, Chip, and...
Look, his eyes go blue!
Hey, that is cool, isn't it? Yeah, let's get a photo like you just did that.
She exists in this dimension. Do you think they...
Photo mode. Let's get a picture of him. There we are. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Hey!
Has he got anything to say?
Yeah, it's just, this is just so you can take a photo of that.
But I can see his teeth as well. I want to go back to being real. I want to go back to being...
Look how close you can get. Hey there, dude. Yeah.
The Unforged does too.
Okay.
But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other.
Oh yeah, get those crystal things. Rotanium. Just press the square button.
Square? Which one's square?
Yeah, you can't see it that very well on that controller. You can see it better on these ones, don't you?
Okay. Hello, this is the tiny. I can we have that paint as well?
Oh my goodness, how many are there? Oh.
Oh.
I just watch him what he does.
Let's go with maybe.
That was a big lobster.
Level up on the lightning rod. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, stop firing now, dude. Oh no, we can't.
I wonder why they're coming from. You did this more one, yeah.
That's your favourite, that is. That's one of my favourites.
Being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say.
The door's locked. Let's keep moving.
You go this way.
Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not. He's healed. Diamond Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? Great too. Can I
check? No. And no. I'm looking for some Blizzard.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm and all of this water. Have to drain it, but how?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
Come on!
They would like to keep the pump controls somewhere
high. Look at these little dingies. Yeah. Oh, they're bouncy.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello. Bouncy. Like a...
That's cool, Pat. Press X and move over to the next one. Oh! Press X and I can jump up here. Oh yeah, down there. Oh, it's a big fish. Oh no!
I cramped me!
Oh dear!
He just cramped me!
Oh, we made it.
We're trying to get into another dimension.
Hey, look, they turn into little blobs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it drained all the water out now. Oh, we got him.
I hear the voice somewhere. There's still some...
Did you hear a voice, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Whoa. Whoa, that's a lot of red.
Did you thought that was a monster?
I don't know who it was. I was supposed to go... outside. Well, let's just go outside.
So, is that access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press
buttons,
then yes!
Hey, is that all helping you now?
I think it is, yeah. Look at me, it fell over then. Oh my goodness.
What is that?
He tries to kill you?
In that way.
There's some stuff over there, of course.
The Ratchet was scared of that big blob.
You don't know what? Well, I was as well, weren't you?
No. A little bit.
A little bit.
I want to stay down here and watch you.
He was funny, wasn't he? He was. Oh no! Oh my goodness, look at him!
Get him!
Quick, George.
We're going so you can't get us today.
Oh! He's laughing at us because he's bitten us. Take that, mister.
You use a leg attack. Use the laser pack!
That one. Oh, that one. A new one. Oh no! Oops. Go back up again. Oh, indeed. Oh, coming down here. Hello, nurse.
Jeez. Let me know.
Never that.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Oh. We got robot help, boys.
Yeah, he told it, didn't he?
Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one.
Slime people.
Daddy, I'm gonna break that fish tank open.
There we go.
No, Daddy, I want to power it. Look out. That one.
You can't do that, don't they, dude? Right, let's get over here. Huh. Ah!
Hey! They got in our machine!
They were, weren't they?